Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to change your username and password, Wi-Fi username and password, on this modem called Vodafone H500-S. So you look at the modem bottom, you're going to see there's an IP address, which is going to be, in this case, 192.168.2.1. Okay, say enter. Immediately when you enter, you're gonna see the router's photo. We're talking about this photo, you can see. So its username when you log in is gonna be Voda, small letters, Voda phone. Okay, the passwords differ. Check yours, could be different. Look at the bottom of the router. Okay, then it's gonna be password is gonna be T, it's gonna be T 55H. Now this is gonna be capital letter, all of them. It's gonna be T 55HA9A N. Say login. I think the username doesn't want to board a phone. I'm getting the password wrong, I think. I'm gonna type it up here, then I'll copy it, then I'll paste. It's gonna be, if it doesn't work, it means I'm gonna go reset the router, somehow to change it. T55HA94N. That's what I have. Okay. Let me put it here. Yeah, right. I got it right now this time. Since I got it right, I'm gonna change the password and the username, right? Okay. Now, which password? I want to change the password for admin. No, for the Wi-Fi. So I'm in now. Okay, what I'm gonna do, you can see the name now. I'm gonna say Sakib. That's gonna be the Wi-Fi name. Sakib. Okay. And first of all, I wanted to go to, wanted to check the phones which are in. Let me see. Sorry. I wanna see phones which are connected. I wanna see if I can see some phones which are connected. Risk view mode. Power saving mode. WPS. Okay, it's okay. Let me leave that for now. Let me do what brought us here. Of course, this is gonna be Sakib. I'm gonna say Sakib 5G, right? Then I'm gonna give it a password here and a password here, of which I'm gonna type here. I wanna type it on text. Okay. I don't want to forget it. Gonna be Sakib at Guazulu 123. Okay. Okay, once I do that, all small letters, change that. Change password. When you click on change password, okay, I'm pasting in that, right? Okay, let me see, save. New password, strong. Okay, wow, that's good. I've saved that, so it's gonna disconnect me very soon. Okay, once we do that, we're going to apply. Once we apply, it's gonna do what? It will disconnect us, I'm sure. It's gonna disconnect us. Your password has been changed. Okay, which is cool. Then you can see it disconnected us, so it connected us to a different password now. Okay, different thing. So now we're gonna look for Saqib. Here's Saqib. Connect password. You can see the password is here. Once you connect, you see we are connected. So now there are a couple of things which gonna happen here. I'm gonna copy, this is the password, WiFi. Okay, Saqib. Okay, and also router itself. Remember this, we took the user. That's the ID, then the username gonna be Vodafone. This is the default one, I haven't changed that. Vodafone. Then password to log into the router is T. 55 55 HA 94N, right? Okay, that's fine. So I'm gonna do this, put some okay. Save it somewhere. Yeah, so once you've done that, it will be fine, guys. You can see what we did. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.